Natasha Kaplinsky's young daughter Angelica has suffered severe burns following a boat explosion on a family holiday in Greece, according to reports. The 8-year-old was aboard Plumbago Go alongside her former BBC Breakfast host mum, 45, dad Justin Bauer, also 45, and 9-year-old brother Arlo when the boat exploded into a fireball, according to Mail Online. The publication suggests that Natasha and Angelica were rescued alongside another relative by a fisherman who then assisted in the extinguishing of the blaze. Angelica has been flown back to the UK for medical treatment. Thankfully, her condition is not life-threatening. An investigation is currently underway to try and uncover what caused the petrol leak that led to the explosion. Ms. Kaplinsky and a man, thought to be the girl's granddad, suffered light wounds. A source told The Sun, the girl suffered serious burns. At first, the girl was rushed to hospital in Corfu town with burns to her face and hands. Her mother and grandfather were treated at a private clinic. It was then decided to fly them home. Natasha's spokesperson confirmed her family's involvement in the explosion, revealing Natasha and her family were involved in an accident in Corfu. They came home early to receive treatment and are making a good recovery at home. Corfu Port authorities said separately, three people were injured after a fire on a boat. The vessel suffered a mechanical failure which caused a fire in the engine room, which was immediately extinguished by the people on the boat.